In music and music theory, a chord is any collection of notes or pitches that are played simultaneously or near simultaneously. A common chord can consist of three notes in the form of a triad. Remember the formula for the C major scale? Simple. 1C, 2D, 3E, 4F, 5G, 6A, 7B. A triad consists of taking a root or the C note, a third or the E note, and the fifth, your G note. Due to the guitar's unique scale and string intervals, chords are unlike a piano where you can stack a chord literally. In many instances, your third or fifth will be the second note you hit when strumming a downstroke.